She's got borderline personality disorder. What the fuck?